And I thought Twitch was cool. In the future, more advanced versions will be able to perform surgery on microscopic blood vessels, nerve fibers, and tissues by manipulating microscopic scalpels, tweezers, and needles, which is impossible to. In fact, in the future, only rarely will the surgeon slice the skin at all. Non-invasive surgery will become the norm. Aeneas says, I hope it doesn't lag. That's right. You'd have to have a very strong internet connection. What if the Wi-Fi is weak? Yeah, I don't know.